This question says, when resonance is produced in a series LCR circuit, then which of the following is not correct? So we can check all these one by one. And about resonating condition in a series RLC, we are already aware of. So in option A, it is saying current and circuit is in phase with the applied voltage. So you can directly state, when we are talking about a series LCR circuit, then at resonance, XL is equals to XC phasor, and opposite to that, in magnitude, XL and XC are equal. So circuit impedance is purely resistive. So phi is equals to 0 degree, and circuit current is in same phase with applied EMF or applied voltage. So when we talk about A, we can say it is correct. If we talk about option B, here it is saying inductive and capacitive reactances are equal. That's right. We can also state that resonant frequency omega is equals to 1 by root LC. We have omega L is equals to 1 by omega C. So we can state this is correct. If we talk about option C, here it says, if R is reduced, the voltage across capacitor will increase. So here we can say, at resonance, circuit current is, as circuit impedance is purely resistive, circuit current we can write as applied voltage divided by R. Because XL and XC, which are in opposite phases, which are having opposite phases, they'll cancel each other because their magnitudes are equal. So here we can write the circuit current is E by R only. So if R is reduced, this implies I increases. So if we talk about voltage across capacitor, it is given as VC is equals to IXC, and here we can see XC is constant. Here if I increases, this also increases, this increases with I. So we can also say it is correct. So if options A, B and C are correct, obviously D would be the answer, but here also we can check. In option D, it is saying impedance of circuit is maximum. That's obviously wrong. At the resonance, circuit impedance is, for a series LCR circuit, Z is given as root of R square plus XL minus XC whole square. So in this situation here, we can state, in this case, as XL is equals to XC, this implies Z is minimum. So if Z is minimum, then obviously option D is wrong. We can write it is not correct. So answer to this question we are having is option D.